but I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seems pretty nice. A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. We're getting really close to the tower. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo.
Someone there.
Oh no.
Entrance!
Shit! Run! Run! Rats! They're coming!
What?
Find you now.
We have to hide.
Come on.
We're here. I think we're safe now. You did great. What's wrong? Vodan and someone were in here. We did it.
Those last months on the road. After all that happened in Guihan. Hugo was always worried that it would start all over again. But everything was so nice and quiet, and so I told him that maybe it was over. That the worst was behind.
We all hoped it was.
But what are we gonna tell him now? That the rats are back? That the bite has killed hundreds? And this new home that he likes is already dying. I'm not ready for this.
No one could be ready for this. But soon we won't be alone in it anymore. We'll have the best alchemists by our side. Good?
Good.
Now look. A real order lodge.
Let's get this Magister Vodan to Hugo.
That's an entrance hall.
How do we get upstairs?
I see no door. But these sorts of iron bells. Look, they bear planet symbols. And here, the sun sits in their center. The order of the planets is not right.
How does the whole thing work?
There are locks for a key under each bell. It's one big mechanism.
But we don't have a key, so...
I think the key makes each bell pivot. But your sling may do the trick. Let's try from the left.
All right.
From left to right, the correct order is Jupiter, Mars, the Sun, Venus, and Mercury. Jupiter's symbol looks like a Z.
Z. Oops.
To Jupiter's right is Mars, the god of war. It's a shield crossed by a spear.
Not spear, a shield.
That's it. Jupiter.
What's next?
Now, Venus is the first to the right of the sun. It shapes like a necklace.
I think this is Venus.
The last one is Mercury, god of commerce. He carries a star and two snakes into the...
I'm done!
With a line going through it.
Mars, that's all of them, I think.
Look, that wall's a door. It's so archaic.
Good work. Let's go find this Magister. Magister Vodan, I'm Amicia de Rune.
A daughter. That explains why those brutes downstairs are so quiet. The Order was quite impressed by the way you put down the Inquisition in Guihan.
Well, I didn't have a choice.
Not a choice. A calling. That of a carrier's protector.
A what?
A protector. Your function among the Order.
Wait, I'm not.
And you are?
I'm Lucas, I'm an alchemist too.
An apprentice. Does your magistra know you entitle yourself?
Who cares? The macula's woken up again. My brother needs your help, and the rats are already there.
Control your flame, Protector. Others are burned in it. Take my bag. Let's go see that carrier.
Magister Vaudin.
Where is he?
Upstairs. How are you doing?
I'm scared.
Hugo, this is Magister Vaudin.
Hello.
We should start immediately. I will need silence.
Mother.
I'll handle it.